Skid Row this morning and had the opportunity to pray with people and hand out food, and I had an opportunity with two others on the team to pray over a lady who she just came right up and said, just pray over me. And it was an awesome experience to be able to pray with her.
You sit down and you talk to these people and they're like, you want to talk to me? It's you can see the joy on their faces that you would take the time, that we would take the time to sit and ask about them and how they are and what their lives are like and what we can pray for. It's just, they did so much more for us than we did for them.
I really enjoyed the food truck and hanging out with Jessica, Stephanie, and Natalie. And just seeing them like get so excited to play with us while we were handing food out to their families, and how appreciative they were and their families were, and like everybody just like came together and helped, even the community that were receiving the food. You don't back down facing armies
for thousands. You speak one word and they scatter. See the smiles on their faces and see the joy that they had, it just reminded me of the love of Christ, that we all want that love, we all want that joy. And even if it's just a brief moment, we can make a huge difference for the love of Christ.